Since I've been using the C10 and team escapes, I've been winning almost every single one.
Nice.
Well, not technically winning.